Hey guys, it's Jellybean. Today we're going to start trolling on Halo Reach. Yeah! Well, the first thing you're going to do is get a Warhog, get someone else on the turret from the other team, and then start killing your own teammates. So much fun. But, you know, you just have to get the lucky one. Sometimes it's very hard to set up. Let's see this guy. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, will he get in the turret? Will he get in? And he gets in. Yay! Yeah, this guy was cool. But as you'll see later on in the video, it's going to be very hard to get in. Some retards just don't get the hint.
There's a guy revving up next to me. Should I get in? Potato?
Smack. They fucking beat my ass down and take my Warhog like douchebags. It's not Grand Theft Auto. It's Halo Reach. But, you know, just got to get the lucky one. And then when you get them, you gotta hold on to them tight. Gotta protect them. Because they're your baby. But now we're just going around killing people. And it's so much fun. I mean, look at these guys. They don't even know what's going on. Oh! Defenseless little turtles. Oh, man. We're just like a rape Warhog right now. And... yep. Oh! Three guys. Pew, pew, pew. Motherfuckers. It's like a massacre. No one knows what's going on. It's like, oh, some guy from the other team. Oh, no, he's on my team. Oh, he's shooting me. What should I do? Potato? And then if they do try to kill you, I mean, it's just going to count as a betrayal. So then you can boot them, and they get even more mad, and you still win. Nice. Trolling at its best. I really like doing this on Hemorrhage. But, I mean, you can do it on any other map that has a Warhog. But it's kind of hard because there's not the open space that you want, like the one you have in Hemorrhage. And then in other maps, there's like bigger things than you. I mean, in these maps, there's the wraiths, but when those are gone, it's very easy to just get on a Warhog and do whatever you want. But then in fucking Boneyard or, I don't know, Scrapyard? I don't know what it's called. But the other map, it has a tank, and then all those other heavy maps, tanks and big scary stuff. Oh. Ooh, ran to fucker. Yeah. I don't know. So much fun. I mean, look at this guys. They don't even know what's going on. Like, oh no, please don't kill me. Oh no, my anus, it hurts. Man, it's already 16-0. Yeah. Oh yeah. No. What's happening? No. No, get away. Ah, you fucking karate kicked him. No, please, come back. No, I love you. Please. No. I don't know, just now. Gonna try to get another one. Yep, hopefully I can be really lucky and get another one, but as you'll see... Yo, girl, get on my Warhog. No. No, don't hit me. No, stop shooting me. No. No! Por favor, no! No, I'm dead. And that's what's gonna happen. 9 out of 10 times. Now we're rolling again. Rolling. Rolling on the highway. This is actually another game. Because after that, I just couldn't get any more. I mean, some of them just don't get in. Yeah. Nice. I don't know. Well, I'll just let you guys enjoy the rest of the video. But... stay tuned. Me and my brother and I are just going to keep making more videos. We hope to eventually do commentaries and let's plays for games like Black Ops and Minecraft. And then we're just going to wait until Black Ops 2 to get into the really good stuff. But until then, we'll just be trolling on other games like Halo Reach and maybe Gears of War. Oh, dead. See, this is why you don't want those big wraiths. Big Bertha. Well, enjoy the rest of the video. Stay tuned for more updates. Yeah.